Good morning, family. In today's devotion, let's talk about today's thought. What price are you willing to pay?
Welcome to today's morning devotion with Pastor Conrad. Be inspired today.
Today's thought comes from Matthew chapter 13, verse 44 to 46, which says, "The kingdom of heaven is like a treasure a man discovered in a field. In his excitement, he sold everything he owned to get enough money to buy the field and get the treasure also." This is such an amazing story because it illustrates that when we have found something of deep value to us, we will pay any price to acquire it. That also means that when we are not willing to pay for something, we don't fully understand its value or how it will benefit our lives. You know, we spend money on a good college education because we believe that it will benefit us with a good paying job and it will give us financial empowerment to live our dreams. But does it always turn out that way? We spend money on clothes and shoes and cars and houses, etc., because we believe they will improve our image and our social status, that they will increase our happiness and people will see us as being successful and like us a little bit more. But does it always turn out that way? The real question is, how much do we invest in the kingdom of God? Or are we clueless about the value of possessing the kingdom and having it possess us? Jesus in the story talks about paying the price to acquire the kingdom of heaven itself in our lives. Now, here's a question. What could it have been that the man in the story found that it was so valuable it made him sell everything he had just to acquire the field and what was buried within it? Now, obviously, the treasure he found was certainly worth more than everything he owned, and it was worth more than the field itself. The other thing is that to discover this treasure meant that he had to be looking for treasure. He had to be looking for something valuable that he didn't find anywhere else. So, what are you really looking for? Will it be worth it when you have found it? And are you willing to pay the price to acquire it? Come on, pray with me. Father, I thank you today that your kingdom is the most amazing and valuable treasure I will ever find in my lifetime. Help me to recognize the kingdom and give me the grace to pay any price in my life to acquire what the kingdom affords, as its value is above everything. Amen. Hey, if you'd like an amazing devotional journal for your spiritual journey this year, check out our exclusive Praying the Word Over Your Life's Assignment devotional journal over at kingsedition.com. Remember to make time in your busy life to become a part of a good weekly Bible study group so you can connect with others. You can build your faith and learn and grow together as a family. Because the truth of life is, you can't succeed alone. Hey, if you enjoyed this, share it with your family, share it with your friends, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel and page. Blessings.
Thank you for joining us. Visit kingsedition.com for more inspirational resources for your journey today.